Ghana.
Really?
And I want to share the stars that everyone was doing over there.
What is up, guys? It's midweek Wednesday, and we have a game today against Taranaki. Over everything. Over white, baby.
Nobody wanna see you rising, and when they do, they don't even like it. They just wanna see you deep in crisis. Drive yourself, you don't need the license. Holler her, she can even ride it. Go ahead, move your feet just like this. Then he showed me the latest. We walk over them haters. But what you do, man, AZONTO, AZONTO, AZONTO. Now watch me.
So I'm down on the field with Skuck Scotty and Handsome Joe. How's it going? Go Auckland tonight. Yeah, man.
We walk over the pages. Now what you do, my AZONTO, 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 AZONTO.
So is there gonna be a Transporter 4 movie coming out? Hey guys, BLUESdude down here with St. Kitts National Winners. I've got here, mate. Your name is Jonathan. What position do you play for the team? And your name is, mate? Siliasi. What position do you play? Awesome. Awesome. You've obviously been national champions. What's a good highlight for you guys from the season?
Playing here, Eden Park was one of the best highlights of the game. Home final, home national final.
Definitely. In front of your home crowd. Thanks, mate. Choice.
Man, how does it feel to be a national champion? And also, I mean, you're just in high school, but I look at these guns and they look pretty big, bro. What's the haps there? What's the haps? A lot of training?
It's the games.
All good,
bro.
Now watch me do my AZONTO, AZONTO, AZONTO. Now watch me do my AZONTO, AZONTO, AZONTO. Now watch me do my AZONTO.
Hey guys, BLUESdude down here with some national champions. Check this out. I'm with
Stella
and
Fox,
Dom and Tyson. Guys, how does it feel like to be national champions?
It's the game, but yeah, it's pretty good. Awesome experience.
Awesome. And for you, man, what was your highlight of the season?
Having the opportunity to come down with the coach, just like kicking on them, get to know the other teams.
Oh, choice, yeah. Man.
How's it feel to be part of this team throughout the year?
Down here in the stands as I am, with some awesome fans. His name is and your name is yet Murray. Who are you guys' favorite player today? Awesome. So who's gonna win tonight? Auckland. Yeah.
Follow the BLUESdude.
Thanks, bro.
Hey guys, BLUESdude, once again. Oh, sad. Come down to my level. For the try score. Nate, how does it feel to be scoring the try today?
Yeah, it feels good. It's my Blazer game too, so really proud of it.
Dave Thomas, what a game, mate. What a game. Cheers, well done, mate. Today. Cheers, you had the starting spot.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be out here in Eden Park today?
Well, it was good, eh? It was good. I missed it, mate. It's been a year now.
Yeah, definitely.
But, got a bit of cramp in my last 6 minutes.
Yeah, saw you there.
To come off. I'm not used to 80 minutes, mate.
Good on you, mate. How do you feel of being player of the day today?
Oh, it's good, eh? We needed the big game after last week's performance, mate. I think the boys just they really put the 80 in, and that made my job a lot easier.
Oh, so, good stuff, mate.
Really stoked with the boys, eh?
BLUESdude down here on the field with my main man, 50th cap, Peter Saili. How does it feel to have your 50th cap today, man?
It's an honor. It's amazing, really. I didn't think I'd be here this far.
Definitely. Obviously, you come out through the ranks, through the rip rugby from high school, yeah. And now playing Auckland and also the Blues. Obviously having your family out here. I saw your family as well.
Yeah, they're all here. So, it's awesome, mate. To be honest, it's actually still surreal, you know. You become as young fella coming to Auckland games, mate. You sort of tend to play one game, so it's play 50. It's unbelievable, you know.
Can we get a bit of a thumbs up?
Yeah, mate.
No, the one. Yeah, good on your Peter. Thanks, buddy.